Today's tutorial will assist you to fix the API MS Winlevel kernel 32-11-0.dll error. This annoying error does not let you use Epic Games Launcher. We have fixed this error on a Windows 11 powered machine. This guide is also effective for the users of Windows 10, Windows 8, and Windows 7. Games and Epic Games Launcher itself require some additional Windows components. It will not be possible to use Epic Games Launcher or play games through Epic Games Launcher if you don't update your copy of Windows and the required components are missing or corrupted due to any reasons. Once you install all required components, the errors will no longer stop you from using Epic Games Launcher and playing games. Visual C++ Redistributable Package and Microsoft .NET Framework 4.5 are required components. You can't use Epic Games Launcher if these things are not installed. You can download C++ Redistributable 2015-2019 from the video description and then install it. Download according to your system type 32-bit or 64-bit. Please find the download link in the video description. After the download completes, install the Visual C++ Redistributable package. After the installation is complete, restart your device. The error should be fixed. Install .NET Framework 4.5 if the error still persists. Download Microsoft .NET Framework 4.5 Offline Installer from the description box and install. Hopefully, this will fix the error. If installing Visual C++ Redistributable and .NET Framework does not manage to fix the error, try manually putting API MS Winlevel kernel 32110.dll file in required folders. You can download this DLL file from the video description. After the download completes, extract the DLL file with WinRAR, 7-zip, or any other zip extractor software. Copy the extracted file and then go to Drive C, or where you have installed Epic Games Launcher. If Epic Games Launcher is installed on Drive C, open up Program Files. Otherwise, directly go to the Epic Games folder if the launcher is installed on another partition. We have installed it on Drive C, and we are going to open the Epic Games folder from the Program Files. Open up the launcher folder. Navigate to the engine folder. Open up binaries. There will be a folder named Win64 inside binaries. Open it up and paste or put the required DLL file here. After this step, go to Drive C or where the Windows is installed. We have installed Windows on Drive C. Navigate to the Windows folder and open up the System32 folder and paste the required DLL file. Please reboot your computer for these changes to take effect. After restart, the error will be fixed for sure. Hopefully, this tutorial helps you fix this annoying error, and Epic Games Launcher is working fine on your device. You may contact us if we could not properly cover any crucial point. We will try our best to help you. Leave your questions, suggestions, and feedback in the comment box.
More info and download links can be found on softsuggestor.com. Subscribe to Software Geek for more useful videos, and ring bell button for the latest updates.